Hey hotties, ready for your 5-minute lunchtime flow? Let's get started. Planting your hands, spreading the fingers wide. Let's take the knees wide, the big toes to touch, and just find a child's pose. And find a couple breaths here, just walking your fingers forward as you draw the shoulder blades down the back. And on an inhale, let's rise up and lift the hips up high, moving into downward facing dog. On an inhale, right leg flies, keeping the legs straight and strong. Lifting from the inner thigh, that right leg, as you soften the outer hip down. On an exhale, draw the knee in towards the back of the right tricep. And inhale, take it up and back. Two more like that. Pull it in, little tap. Take it up and back. Last one, starting to squeeze your hands towards each other. Pause here. Maybe you're just on the tip of that back big toe. And on an inhale, take it up and back. Exhale, step it forward. Finding a lunge, taking a moment to pull your heart through the gateway of the arms. Just shifting the weight forward and back a little bit, if that feels good. Drop the back knee half split. Start to straighten out the right leg. As you keep the left hip directly over that left knee, maybe lowering the forearms down towards the earth. On an inhale, let's stand on the right leg. Standing splits, reaching the left leg up high, taking a moment. Maybe grabbing a hold of the ankle with one hand, possibly two. Fall, just come back into it. And bringing the hands to the heart center, soft bend in that right knee, finding warrior three, rounding the upper back as you draw the lower ribs in. Set the back foot down, inhale, crescent pose, rise up and reach up, maybe the gaze goes up. And exhale, let it go, downward facing dog, right leg flies. Couple of breaths here, lowering the right forearm down, and then the left forearm down. Or if you feel strong today, trying both forearms at the same time, just 5 times. Setting the right foot down, let's shift it forward and find plank pose, leaning forward and back a couple times. Maybe you're just on the tip of the big toes as you press up through the center of the heart, tuck the tailbone. Let's find 2 chaturangas. Elbows go straight back, lowering halfway down, pull the low belly in, press up plank pose, 1 more straight back, chaturanga, press up plank pose, downward facing dog. On an inhale, left leg flies. Exhale, knee to the back of the left tricep, get it high. Take it up and back. 2 more. Start to squeeze your hands towards each other. Last one's a hold. Leaning forward even more, pressing up through the center of the heart. And inhale, let the leg fly. Let's step it forward, finding the lunge. Take a breath, pull your heart through the gateway of the arms. And half splits, drop the back knee, start to straighten out the left leg, lowering the forearms towards the earth. Pulling back on that left heel. On an inhale, bend into the front knee, standing split, stand on the left leg, and let the right leg fly, pushing the balance a little bit, 1 hand to the ankle, maybe 2. And then hands at the heart center, warrior 3, lifting from the inner thigh. As you square your hips towards the earth, press up through the center of the heart. Set the back foot down, crescent pose, rise up and reach up, take a breath, left hip back, right hip forward, pelvis down and forward, and exhale, let's let it go. Downward facing dog, left leg flies, take it up and back. Keep it straight and strong, soften that outer left hip down, and lowering 1 forearm at a time, a couple breaths right here, or maybe we'll lower both at the same time, 5 times. And we'll all meet in downward facing dog. Shift it forward, find 2 chaturangas, elbows go straight back. And lift the hips high, downward facing dog. On an inhale, right leg flies. Bend the knee and open it up. Exhale, knee to the back of the right tricep. Little bend in the elbows. Lean forward, hug the upper arms in. Take it up and back. 2 more like that. Pull it in, little bend, hug in. Last one, take it up. And hold it here. Stay in here. Maybe leaning forward a little bit more. If you lean forward, that back foot will get light. And maybe lift off the ground. Take it up and back. Bend the knee and open it up. Take an extra breath, crescent pose. Step it to the top of the mat. Rise up and reach up. Take a breath as you press the pelvis down and forward. And exhale, let it go. Downward facing dog, right leg flies. You've got a couple breaths here. Again, lowering the forearms down, 1 at a time or together. And we'll meet in downward facing dog. Shift it forward, find plank pose. 2 chaturangas, nice and strong. Always have the option to drop the knees down. Left leg flies, take it up and back. Exhale, bend the knee and open it up. Knee towards the back of the left tricep. Add your chaturanga. Bend the elbows, hug the upper arms in. 2 more, pull it forward, a little bit. Take it up and back, last one, hold it here. Maybe lean that back foot gets light, possibly lifts off the ground. Downward facing dog, left leg flies. Crescent pose, step it to the top. Rise up and reach up, take a breath. And exhale, let it go. Downward facing dog, left leg flies. Take it up and back. You get a couple breaths here. Again, lowering the right forearm, the left forearm, or maybe both forearms. Five times if you've got it. And we'll all meet in downward facing dog. Let's shift it forward, find plank pose. Just two chaturangas. And downward facing dog. Walking your hands back towards your feet. Finding yogi squat, heel toe the feet out, toes out, heels in. Pull the heart through the gateway of the arms, take a breath. And then let's find a little waddle, or maybe you want to find a little hop, keeping the arms straight and strong, hopping low, or possibly hopping high. If you feel comfortable, trying to get the hips over the shoulders, might get a little hang time. If you get hang time, let's go wide legs, together, until you drop. Coming down when you're ready. Let's go ahead and extend the legs out. Reach the arms up, drive the heels into the mat, and slowly come all the way down. Pulling the knees in towards the chest, give yourself a little squeeze, couple rocks side to side. Again, just one back bend today, plant the hands, lift the hips up high, and releasing the fingers behind the back. Couple of breaths, nice. Spiraling the inner thighs down, or possibly planting the hands, pointing the elbows up, and pressing all the way up into Urdhva Dhanurasana. Trying to straighten the arms and straighten the legs. And when you're ready, slowly coming down, finding a gentle twist each side. Let's extend the legs out and move into Shavasana, corpse pose. And staying here for as long as you'd like. And when you're ready, pulling the knees in, give yourself a squeeze and rock up to a seat. Thank you so much for joining me for this quick flow. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you liked the video, hit like and share the love with your friends. I hope you have a fabulous day. Namaste.